downstairs to quit with the game-winning quarterback Ian Book.
Ian, congratulations. What emotions were you dealing with in that second half?
We were staying calm as much as we could, but, you know, obviously it's such a great atmosphere, but we believe in our team, and we prepared so well, and the coaches got us ready, and, we stayed calm, and everybody could do their job, and, you know, I got hats off to the 10 other guys on the offense. They made it easy for me. So
what happened on the touchdown to Miles Boykin?
Man, his range, can't you tell? Amazing catch. He's been working his butt off all year, and he deserves it, so it was awesome.
What does a win over LSU and 10 wins on the season mean?
Oh, it means so much. From last year, you know, we've been rebuilding since January, and to get 10 wins, is, you know, it just shows, you know, our hard work paid off, and, you know, it's a great way to start off the new year.
You're super composed and poised, Ian. Congratulations.
Awesome. Thank you very
Mark.
Much.
What a game.